Yeah, we got time for just a couple more tunes. Then we're gonna take a break. Then we're gonna play one more show, but on this next show, if we're lucky enough, we're gonna have a couple special guests join us, so it's gonna be a real blues party. Also, as Frank told you, we're gonna auction off my banana for a couple of $100. I don't know. We'll negotiate it. On our set break, me and the fellas are gonna be right over here at my office, our formal merchandising station. As you know, we have CDs, T-shirts, vinyls, and caps for sale. So if we've inspired you at all tonight,
sorry, señor,
and you don't already own everything that we have, we appreciate you coming over here and picking something up, y'all, because this is how we make a living. Yeah, baby.
Woo!
Yes.
Yeah.
Y'all are wild up front.
I brought her!
You did?
Yeah.
Well, that explains a lot.
I found her at the bar next
door. The dots are being connected.
Yes. And I love him too.
Oh, you guys are incredible.
I'm an asshole.
Okay. I'm a bigger asshole.
Is this the way it normally goes here at Boston's?
Yeah.
This next thing, he said no.
It is now.
This next song goes just like this.
You bring it out of town, crowd, and look at what you get.
Thank you.
How are you? Thank you. Thank you.